Hello and welcome to our 2K Sports PGA Tour action.
We're at the Skipjack Open. It's time to get our coverage underway. Pleased you could join us for this third round action.
I'm Luke Elvey alongside Rich Beam, and this player starts their round in the lead. How should they approach today?
Well, they've got the lead, and there is a significant chasing pack, so they can't get too wrapped up in what's going on behind them. They've got to kind of keep their nose out front. They got to keep pushing along and play the golf course. Don't think about who's chasing you down. Just think about playing the golf course. But if you do find themselves falling back a little bit, then they need to go ahead and start making a little bit different push, maybe come up with a different game plan. But right now, out in front, they just kind of have to play the golf course right now and keep that in their sights.
Can't wait to find out what happens here.
Let's see what kind of tone he sets for himself today.
Well played, mate. Second shot here on the first.
Going with the 9-iron, I think.
Oh, that one's absolutely stiff.
Good shot there.
Putting for birdie.
On a great line. Oh, what a way to build momentum early.
Oh, thank you very much. I'll have another.
And now that finds him in first place.
I can't ever recall him making a birdie and feeling bad about it. So, yes, birdie on the first. Great job.
And we've arrived at a par three.
Nice birdie in the last hole for a change. First one of the day. They needed it desperately. Now, next hole, looking for more.
That one just missed the hole.
Pay attention, folks. That's how you play golf.
This one here, this is for back-to-back birdies, moving him in the right direction.
7 feet to the cup.
Not a bad line, this.
And another one goes. And with it, an increase of his lead.
Back-to-back birdies move in the right direction there, Luke.
And after that performance, they'll stay right where they are in the standings.
Oh, and they increase their lead. This is impressive, Luke, but can they hold up this play?
And after a birdie at the last, they take the honor on the hole. Oh, good drive. That one should find the fairway. Time for the second shot into the third. Seems to have chosen the three wood. Well, that's a tremendous shot and sets up a wonderful opportunity.
Two big hits there, knocking it on this par 5 and 2.
Oh, you set yourself up with an eagle opportunity. Remember, putting's a finesse game. 5 feet coming up to the cup. Hey, that's a chance. Well, that's an early statement right there.
That sets a positive tone for the player, doesn't it?
He's currently sitting in first place. The tee is yours. Here we are at the fourth hole.
Do you attack it and try and increase your lead, or do you lay back and play safe? I like to attack it. What do they like to do?
This one should find the rough. Coming off a string of three birdies.
Has got this thing dialed in here, looking good.
Not a bad approach, that one. Not quite inside the birdie range, but you never know. Hole a long one, still counts. This putt coming up is for birdie. And that's their fourth birdie of the day.
Got to say, putting this well from this distance is a huge confidence booster.
Still in the lead now after that hole. Here we are in front of a par three. Going with the 5-wood. And hitting yet another green here in regulation.
The iron play today has been absolutely stellar. Luke, the greens in regulation, just a fantastic accomplishment. Great to watch.
Be nice to see this one go down. Let's see if they make it. Go on, get in the hole. Always nice to hold those for a birdie.
Got to say, putting this well from this distance is a huge confidence booster.
Leading by 8 strokes now after that hole. Always positive coming off a birdie. Let's see what happens here. Oh, that is crushed. From around 220 yards. Going with a 3-wood here. And here we are with the third shot. I like the look of that shot there, Beamer.
Judging it beautifully.
Always love these opportunities, especially when it's for birdie. And that putt will give them birdie number 6 on the day. Our current leader is enjoying a 7-stroke advantage. Deep into the front 9. Here we are at the 7th hole.
opting for the 5-wood. Oh, that's a high caliber shot. This putt is about 17 feet long. This one's online. Will hold. Our current leader is up by a whopping 7 shots now. Let's see what happens here at the 8th.
Standing on this par 4 and leading. What's the strategy? What's going on through their mind? Attack it or lay back? What a gargantuan tee shot.
Second shot here on the 8th. Well struck. Hasn't managed to birdie this hole this week. Looks good off the blade. Well, what a performance. 8 birdies on the card. And still in top spot after that hole. Keep it going. And coming off the birdie, they'll be proud of themselves. A chance to keep it rolling. Looks like a similar approach to yesterday.
Same spot as yesterday, looking for the same result today.
Going with the 6-iron here. Well, that's well played. And a chance for birdie here at the ninth. Good chance, this one. Right on 6 feet. Hang on, this looks pretty handy. And that's for birdie. Well hold. And just keeping it in neutral on the leaderboard. Let's see what happens here at the 10th hole. That should find the cut stuff. And this shot from about 150 yards out. Choosing the 9-iron here. Well, that's beautifully judged. This putt is about 10 feet from the hole.
Good stuff today, especially the short game has been really sharp today.
Tracking. Well done. Take the birdie. Currently in first position. You've reached the 11th hole, and the tee is yours. Looks to have chosen the 7-iron. Well, that's a great shot and a birdie opportunity coming up here at the 11th. Oh, so close. Ooh, this would be a good one to make. It's for par. Will hold. Let's move on. Now, 8 shots in front. And now teeing off on this par 4 hole. You like that, didn't you? Isn't this where they hit from yesterday?
They had a good result yesterday. Can't see why they wouldn't have another good one today.
Game with the 7. Come on, get a good bounce to the left. Didn't quite have the right stuff there.
Needed to take a little less club on that approach.
Lovely touch. Well played.
Gotta say, his short game is phenomenal.
You'll take the tap in for par any day. Now, current leader is enjoying a 7-stroke advantage. Let's see what happens here at the 13th. Wow, that was just striped. Second shot here on the 13th. Interesting choice of the driver here. Not far from the green here, just in the greenside rough.
Birdie on this hole yesterday, but highly doubtful from the lie they have today.
That's a good looking shot there. Ooh, good look at a birdie here.
This one's looking good.
Well, you're going to be hard to catch now if you keep making putts like that. Leading by 8 strokes now after that hole. Let's see what happens here at the 14th. Looks like they put a good swing on that one. That should find the short stuff. Playing from around 190 yards out. Wonderfully played. Well, this is one of those lengthy putts. John, how do you see it?
Well, guys, this looks like it's about 21 feet.
Oh, I like the look of this. Okay, steady now. 3 feet to go here to the hole. And there it is. And maintaining top spot on the leaderboard after that. We find ourselves on a par three here. Opting for the 9-iron. Terrific shot into the 15th and a chance for birdie. This putt right on 10 feet, a good one to make. Ooh, right by the hole. If he can make this one, it's for par. Yeah, nothing to sweat over that one. We'll hold. Managing to maintain their position on the leaderboard. Let's see what happens here at the 16th. A thing of beauty. Time for the second shot at the 16th. Absolutely flushed. This putt's about 4 feet from the hole. This one started out on a good line. And down it goes for an eagle. And this is quality play, still on top of the leaderboard. Here they are, full of confidence on the next tee, coming off the eagle. Not a bad approach. He'll be putting.
Outside chance of the birdie, but a two-putt here is still good.
Setting up here with a very long putt. Oh, that's frustrating. It's just about 3 feet away. Good stroke. That's well held. Our current leader is enjoying an 8-stroke advantage. All right, one more hole to go. Let's see how you handle the 18th.
That one's right out of the top drawer.
Playing this shot from about 230 yards out. Getting ready to play their third. Looks like they're going with the pitching wedge. That's right out of the copybooks. Exquisite.
Absolutely. In there close. Good look at birdie coming up.
Good-looking putt, and with that, this round comes to a close. Well, this is lovely play, and it just confirms it after grabbing the 54-hole lead. Good play, Rich.
Oh, it's been sparkling, hasn't it? It's been a pleasure to watch. It's got to be a little strange, though, having such a massive lead, because there's only one way to go, and that's down. Let's see how they handle the pressure on the final round.
Well, on behalf of myself, Luke Elby, and Rich Beam, thanks for tuning in. Catch you tomorrow.